This is a masterclass I would have dreamed of when I was in jazz band when I was in middle school, to get a little bit of a class and instruction from a Grammy-nominated singer. Here we have Jasmia Horn. She's a jazz singer and songwriter. We also have director Joel Vanderheiden from Jefferson College Jazz Ensemble. Have to ask you, Jasmia, I mean, first of all, what brings you all the way to St. Louis? I mean, you just performed at the Grammys.
Yes. Well, it was something that we booked way ahead of time. I'm super excited about being able to perform with the Jefferson College Band. And I think it's gonna be a great time. We're gonna have a great time.
What do you want them to know about jazz?
To take it seriously, as they already have been. To study the history and to know where it came from. And to allow it to speak and use your emotions to get through a day with the music, you know, or get through your whole entire life with the music. Allow it to be a healing mechanism, not just something that you play for fun. Because it is fun and exciting, but it also can be something that's also loving and that you can hold on to, you know.
That's right. Loving is something you can hold on to. Joel Vanderheiden, director, Jefferson College Jazz Ensemble. Of course, they had to do a sound check. They had to do a little rehearsal. What have the students said that they've learned so far just from working with Jasmia?
Well, we had an opportunity to hang out last night after our dress rehearsal for the concert today. And I think it's really special because Jasmia is so talented and still so young. I mean, she's not very far removed from being one of these kids herself. So that allows them to connect in a way that we haven't had with other artists necessarily that we've had out to the college. So it's been very special.
Well, everybody, for some people, spring break hasn't started yet. Let's have some class with the Jefferson College Jazz Ensemble led by Jasmia Horn.
Every day I have the blues. Every day I have the blues. Well, you see me worrying, baby, 'cause it's you I hate to lose. Nobody seems to love me. Nobody seems to love me. Speaking of bad luck and trouble, you know I've had my share. I'm gonna pack up my suitcase, move on down the line. Gonna pack up my suitcase and move. Nobody worrying,
Spring Jazz Showcase featuring Jasmia Horn will be tonight at Jefferson College Fine Arts Theater at 7:30. Just head to 1000 Viking Drive in Hillsboro or call 636-481-3123. See what you're getting into at jeffco.edu/pace. This is How We Hold Class on the 9 a.m. show.